Hey, nigga, step back. Most of y'all thoughts ain't even intact. Ever got kicked out the crib, then snap. Just get snacked, nigga, gotta move pack. You know, get cold when you sleeping in the trap. Damn, only speaking truth and facts. Frank do a lot in the booth when he rap. Cause I be the shit and y'all just crap. 7-Eleven. Alright, hi everybody, it's your boy B-Man the Killer. I'm back again with another episode of Destiny 2. You know, in the previous video, we actually tried to save Kate. Kate is stuck inside of trying to save Kate still. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out? Yeah.
Oh, yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay. So we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy.
Yeah, so, yeah, previous video, we were trying to save Kate, on this planet or whatever. The video with that will be in the description down below. Make sure you check this out. We'd appreciate that. If you're new to the channel, subscribe to be join the team. Comment down below what you think of the Destiny series so far. Anything like that, let me know in the comments. And give this video a thumbs up. Greatly appreciate that. We're on the road to 400 subs. Alright. Enough of that. Let's get into it. Let's go. By the way, I'm also sick. As I mentioned in my previous video, I'm going through a kind of a little semi-cold. Kind of weird, but bear with me.
What is this stuff?
Yeah, so other than that, yeah, let's go.
It's called Radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
Radio what?
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robots.
I don't know, it look like that's Vex semen. That's what it is. Yeah, Vex semen. Over here. Something over here. Oh shit, y'all, we even found something. Hold on. We done found something. We being white today.
In some simulation of some far distant future on some alternate version of Nessus, this energy beam might serve some purpose that we understand. Not here, though.
Oh, is that it? Can't, fuck it. Think we're gonna find something. Oh, well. Alright. Oh. Jump. 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 That shit everywhere. Got a whole river of this shit. Vex semen and shit. Nasty bitch. Mm-hmm. Perfect landing. Oh shit. What's up, bitch? Take that with you. Bitch. Let's go. Motherfucking squiggle body ass. You look like squid billies and shit. Metal squid billies. Oh. Get out of here. That poor shit. Uh-huh. Get out of that shit. How the fuck get on my face? Hold on, who the fuck is that? Nah.
What could have possibly brought Cade to Nessus?
Shit, these nuts.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone.
Oh my god, so petty. Let me guess, what, he trying to control him so they can use him for the Cabal and shit? I'm calling that. Oh shit, we got the crystals. Where's Superman at? We at the what? The one place.
Warning.
The fortress.
They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Oh shit. What the fuck are these? These motherfuckers ugly. Oh, What the fuck has happened to me? Yo. Alright, try this again. Oh shit. That's a lot of these motherfuckers. Fuck. Oh shit. Whoa, what the fuck? How? Yo, I need to change my arm. I need to change my. Shit. I need to get that shit together. Oh. No, 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 no. I don't even think they like that shit. I don't even think they can handle that shit. I like this ability. Too many people around. Fast reload and shit. Come on. Oh shit. Fucking serious. Come on, bitch. Are you fucking serious? Wow. Hell no, I'm not going for that shit. You gotta get the fuck on. You gotta get the fuck on with this shit. I'm not going for that shit. I'm not going for that shit. Hold on. Fuck, you run out of fucking ammo. No.
The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap. I'm out, baby. Out.
Woo. Hey, where are you?
Hey, you did it. You got me out. Ha, ha, ha. Where am I?
Cade, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Oh shit. So I gotta go this way anyway.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe, and her evil twin, Failsafe.
She's the evil one.
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Oh shit. Alright, come on. Oh shit. Oh, we got people. We're going this way right now.
Fallon's got the Vex in a tizzy. And by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black?
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system...
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Railsafe. We know.
So we know. We know. You don't need to tell us.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
Looks like they ain't getting along too well over there. Damn. I guess that's it. So.
I was hoping the Fallen and Vex would finish each other off on Venus.
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
That bitch big as hell. You gonna catch the ball, bro. Slipping. But he can't teleport that fucking far. Okay, so we need to whatever. I'm gonna let them fight each other. Get the fuck out of my face. I'm not even bothering you. That's what you do you. Where is he at though? Oh, we gotta fight this thing. Okay. Fuck. Oh my goodness. Let me get this man. Oh, come on. Yeah, all in your belly button, nigga. Having an all out war on this motherfucker. Can you just mind your business? I'm not fucking with y'all. Damn. Excuse me. Shit. Fucking Jester. Come on. Motherfucker. Yeah. Bitch. Yo.
The gate door's down. Hold on, please. We're on our way.
Now that's good to hear.
Going through that bitch.
Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, Failsafe. The Fallen can't get to us now.
All right, cool.
That's right, buddy. They can't.
This is why I wish I kind of had a Sparrow right now.
Hey, you probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn.
We got you, bro.
Again, my elixir is pretty rusty.
Intruder alert.
It's us.
Right, bitch, calm down. Where's Cade at? Where's Cade at? Where the fuck is Cade at? Is he through here? I think that's the shield. Oh, we gotta get these niggas out. Get out. Really? You gonna run like a little bitch? Going on like a little bitch. Okay, do we go through here? Fuck. That's what gotta beat the fall. I gotta beat his ass. Well, are you fucking serious? Wow. Alright y'all, we back. I'm sorry about that. I'm fucking I don't know, the server kicked me out and stuff, so I had to do some of these parts again to come back. So yeah, so that, if you was wondering what happened, why we kind of going through this part again because of that bullshit. Fucking serve me, did they shit again? But we fighting his ass because I think once we kill him, we can probably get through that door. Yeah, that's what I believe. So damn, fucking all right. I'm gonna take my other gun now. I need some real quick fire and rapid real quick. Yeah, come on, I got time for shit. Keep shooting me. I think he's an arc type. Gotta be. Of course he leaves. Cause he's a punk. So I guess we gotta go this way now. I'm not gonna keep chasing this dude. Yeah, come on. I'm not gonna play with your ass. I'm irritated now. Yeah, come on. Keep shooting at me. Keep shooting at me, bitch. What's up? Superconductor. Got a big ass cannon. Oh, I got a big ass cannon. Pause. Bitch. Slump booty, get slump booty, nigga. Oh shit. Oh shit. Look at Spider-Man over there. You see his No, bitch. Come on, show us out here. Come on. Come on. Bitch. Let's go. I ain't got time for this bullshit. Come on.
You have saved us. Updating my crew log. New captain registered. Welcome aboard, captain.
Cool. Goofy dude.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but make it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech. Not as intuitive as you think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy. You're gonna blow a bomb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait.
Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Shit.
Io. Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers.
Hey, thanks. Oh, you.
Anytime, bro. I fucks with Kate. I guess that's it. All right, y'all. If you enjoyed that, give the video a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to be enjoying the team. Good, appreciate that. Sorry for a little mix up, whatever. I'll try to make sure I edit this down. I'll make sure I try to edit this down as quick as I could. But yeah, I'm out, y'all. I'm too stuffy right now. So y'all enjoy. Have a good one.
When the bag, yeah, the rebels, nigga, we the fucking best. Y'all don't want it, y'all can't want it, y'all shouldn't want it, we the worst opponent. Got so much saying, got so many problems, got so many haters, they the motivators. I'm a cake chaser, not a hoe chaser, I'm a money maker. Fuck a hater.